guys, so kailangan ko na ng i-final paint na natin ito with extra gloss na hinalo natin ng 100 ml, 200 ml na tubig, and then cool mint na paint. Pinuno na natin yung container there, so no further explanation mga kadundan, let's final paint na yun dito, then next going there. Okay. Thank you. Okay guys, we're done painting the wall here at the interior extension house. So tapos na lahat. So bali kulang lang yung pag-close niya. Pero okay na po yan guys. Kasi wala tayong budget eh. Maganda talaga dito pag yung pinaka-top coat na is yung pang-salamin na type na clear coat. Eh wala tayong pambili. So hanggang dyan na lang po yan mga kalondon. So, thank you for watching. Hope na may natutunan kayo.